going on over there?
Looks like there's something out there.
What? Monster! Coward!
If I can get a hold of this Querberos, I'll be a step ahead of Styx. I don't know what he wants to do with him, but it sounded important. So you're thinking I'm just a puppet? That you can pull a string and make me dance? Well, watch your ass, or I'll be dancing on your fucking grave.
Soldiers, stay alert. Aaron was clear. With what's happened in the prison, we may well be visited by a creature of the elves. Querberos must not fall into their hands.
I'm getting close now. The lab isn't far. But where exactly? What if I had a little chat with this soldier? He seems to be the guy in charge.
All right. Listen up. Here's the deal. I ask you one question. And you get one chance to answer. Keep it short. Where is Querberos?
The Mural's room.
These bloody roots grow faster than we can repair the walls. It's depressing. bloody boots grow faster than we can repair them.
Who comes there?
These bloody roots go faster than we can repair the walls. It's them. Press it.
Yeah, we just finished redoing one gallery.
Did the trap. Go get it. Well, what's left of it? It could have been dangerous. A little bit more and it might have reached the viaduct. But it wasn't so clever in the end, was it?
Well done. The biter's been bitten.
Oh, the biting's just begun, my friend. Right. This viaduct. It's worth a look.
It's over for him. What I wouldn't give for a small vial of amber.
Interesting. Owain's not around. Should be able to find some valuable items in his workshop. Might be worth a look.
Do you remember Captain Ozcan? He was amongst the first volunteers in Arkadash. Apparently not. It seems he deserted, and he's been living somewhere in the bowels of the atrium for all these years.
Dix, you're next on the list. I'll find Querberus's lab before you do.